All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Wonder. Previously, we... did the search party for Pipe Park. And today, we're going to be finishing up World 4 with the Sun-Baked Desert Palace. Apparently, I can't talk. Of course I'm going in there. I almost think failing the stage right now might be the best option. Not ideal. Ugh, you again. This pool party was way more fun before you showed up. Well, whatever. Pretty soon, Big Dad, or Big Bad Wonder is gonna happen. Then the world will belong to Dad. So now's a pretty good time for you to give up. And if you won't, I'll make you. Okay, yeah. Stand him right in his face, too, right after doing it. And so Toadette's party returned, the sun-baked desert stolen water. With the fourth royal seed recovered, where will they go next? Will they head for the mysterious ruins in the fungi mines? Or the molten pools of deep magma bog? Toadette's party adventures onward to stop Bowser's evil plans. I mean, we're going to the fungi mines because that's the order that we're supposed to go in. I know it gives us the freedom to do whatever we want, but like, come on now. Congratulations, you found all the wonder seeds in Sun-Baked Desert. Here's 100 purple coins to celebrate your achievement. Let's use a propeller flower to return to the Petal Isles. It's pretty windy, so careful not to get sand in your eyes. Hooray, getting this makes all the desert heat worth it. We're not done yet, though. We need to find the next royal seed so we can send Bowser packing. All right. And on that note... I guess we know what we're doing for the next video. We're going to be doing the Petal Isles Flying Battleship. So if you guys are excited for that, make sure you hit that like button down below. It would be greatly appreciated. Subscribe if you want to see more Mario Wonder from this guy. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.